brought to life a little hero who charmed audiences all over the world.
Good piece of work, too.
And now, that timeless classic is coming to home video. Walt Disney's one and only Pinocchio. Pinocchio, the story of the wooden puppet who wanted to become a real boy.
I'm going to school.
That's the stuff, pal.
And set off on a fantastic adventure with a very special friend.
Cricket's the name.
Jiminy Cricket.
I did it, baby. And I just like fucking
Pinocchio.
What happened?
It's thrilled generations of audiences with its spectacular animation. Its memorable moments. And its unforgettable music. It's a breathtaking movie experience.
You are a real boy.
And you're invited to share the magic with your family.
I think it's swell.
It's Walt Disney's classic, Pinocchio, for anyone who's ever wished upon a star. Your chance to own 101 Dalmatians.
The puppies are here.
Puppies everywhere.
Hello.
It's the classic story of a romance.
Oh.
Hey, I'm so sorry.
That led to a marriage. That led to
15 puppies. Why, you old rascal.
That became a happy family.
Lucky, Lucky, get down. We can't see.
I'm hungry, Mother.
But someone evil wants those puppies.
Anita, darling.
Cruella de Vil.
Cruella de Vil. Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. The world was such a wholesome place until Cruella, Cruella de Vil.
She's gonna make cults out of us.
I worship hers.
Of the century.
A sound alert!
Has become an all-out Disney rescue mission.
Up the double leg.
Animal worries.
Fire one. Fire two.
101 Dalmatians. And audiences have made it one of Disney's all-time greatest classics.
The little darling.
Siskel and Ebert gave it 2 thumbs up, and Good Morning America called it wonderful. On a scale of 10, this film gets 101.